go inside? Nope. How is this going to work? Just team up like normal, or... How long you been tracking these guys?
A few weeks. Heard rumors for a while. They leave bodies in their wake. They care a lot about the Crimson Hour, whatever that is.
The hot new club in Hell's Kitchen? Wow, that just popped out there, huh? Who says stuff like that? Not me.
Wait much longer.
They didn't see that coming.
When we find their boss, how will we know it's their boss?
Something tells me these people aren't fans of subtlety. Let's look around.
Who trusts you?
$10 says it's their boss.
The guy I rescued who tried to leave the cult.
If he's smart, he's left the state by now.
Up here. Take out the cultists and keep moving?
Sounds good.
So, it's been, what, a year and a half since... How have you been?
You don't have to do this small talk. We're here on a job.
The Fool's Beacon. How can you be sure it's Spider-Man?
Because the flame is...
Has he ever been wrong?
If you're entertaining second thoughts, I suggest you burn them now. All we ask for is trouble.
It's not small talk for me. I was worried about you.
I'm fine. I was angry before and sloppy. But I'm better now. Steady.
Testing the flame's patience.
No signs of their boss yet. Let's keep going.
It's locked. And I bet forcing it will trigger an alarm.
Doesn't look like it takes keys. Must be a way to unlock it around here.
Is this supposed to be a good thing or a bad thing?
How does any of that look good?
Looks like the cult uses tattoos to show off their ranks. Seems like new recruits are always paired up when they join.
Good way to keep an eye on everyone. Wait. I've got an idea.
You want to share with the class?
Just watch.
That's it. The door only opens when it sees the correct pair of tattoos.
I've got mine. You see anyone with a Hephaestus tattoo?
Please, please don't wake up. And not the tattoo I'm looking for. Great. There we go. Second time's the charm. Ugh. So, you got any tattoos?
Just the one of Spider-Cop's gravestone.
Really?
If you run away again... He won't be so forgiving.
Trust the flame, for everything burns. For everything burns.
You hear that somewhere before?
No. That'll do.
Let's check on the prisoners. We'll get you out of here.
The door controls are in the next room. Hurry!
How many followers are in the building?
I don't know. A lot.
We're here to help.
Don't be so loud.
Hey, you okay in there? Hello? We'll find a way to get you out.
If the flame lets you.
We're gonna get you out of here as soon as we can.
Please. I'm not supposed to be here.
So the controls are in the next room. They're the followers of the flame. Is that the flame holding court down there?
I don't think so.
He is still worthy. Let all doubt be washed away as we celebrate this Ember's passage from Typhon to Hephaestus.
You doing okay? You sound...
I'm peachy.
No longer will you need to hide your true self from the world. For now, there is no way in which the world can harm you.
No other exits out of this room.
Let's hope there's more here than that screensaver.
Your brand is both the shield and sword. It will be your greatest source of resilience and your greatest source of strength. Because it shows the flame's trust in you. And that is something that will never be. Trust in the flame. For everything burns. Since time began, there has been no clearer truth. So let us remember it now, because the Crimson Hour is coming.
You good over there? Bye. Hey, what are you doing?
See the door controls anywhere?
I'm not sure.
The wiring for the cells leads right here.
You're trying to kill me.
Never thought you'd be able to trick anyone into joining one of your little clubs again.
Love is not a trick.
None of this is love.
I extended my hand when nobody else would. I doubt you, nor the fool's beacon there, would have done the same. But what would it take for you to love me?
Tell me where you're hiding and I'll show you.
The old hospital north of Astoria. Stop by anytime. If you're both worthy.
You knew who the flame was this whole time?
No! I had my suspicion, but I wasn't sure until I caught it.
How do you two know each other?
I had another proof like this when I was a cop. I shut them down. He got away. The flame's not even here. We have to go after him.
After we help the prisoners get out. Oh, hey!
Let's get upstairs.
More followers behind the door up above. It's the only way out.
Wait here. We'll make sure it's safe.
You want to handle the door?
Why not?
Hear that?
Flame burns.
I see him!
First things first! How does he know who you are?
My voice! And I was chasing him as a cop, he enjoyed me. Learning who I was, you could always tell me how I failed.
What else do you know about it?
That group he ran with before? When we got close to capturing him, he told them it was finally done! He killed them so nobody would talk to him. And they let it! He's a monster!
Still with us, then?
So this is the first time you've seen him since he got away?
I tried to track him down for months, but other cases got in the way. I knew he was around, though.
Now let's get those folks out of here.
Shouldn't take us long to get to the hospital.
Yuri! This is the most obvious trap I've ever seen! And I fought Trapster.
We can't wait on this one. You don't know him.
I do know that we can't help anyone if we rush in there and get killed. We need a plan.
I'll scout out this hospital base of his and make sure everything's safe. Happy?
That's one word for it, sure. Another word would be slightly less stressed.